Dutch physician and physicist Christian Gottlieb Kratzenstein, whose 1750 invention of the vowel organ, or talking machine, employed a free reed in an attempt to model the mechanics of human speech.
Wow.